100 people came together this morning to protest an Indiana lawsuit that is in front of the Supreme Court right now. The Health and Hospital Corporation of Marion County, or HHC for short, operates Eskenazi Hospital and more than 70 nursing homes around the state of Indiana. Now, the family of a nursing home patient, his name is Gorgi Talevski, is suing HHC. They say that Gorgi's nursing home drugged him unnecessarily. HHC is arguing that they shouldn't be able to sue.